So sometime before 1846, someplace close to this pond, Walden Pond, this man, Henry David Thoreau, wrote this. There are 1,000 hacking at the branches of evil to one who is striking at the root. More tweetable response. He said, "Wow, voting on the merits." Right. Now it's that idea I want you to think about here. How often can we say that what we're witnessing in our government is voting on the merits? Or even forget voting on the merits. What about voting for what the people actually want? How often can we recognize that in what our government does? Some people look at this and they say, why is there such anti-free market silliness in this free market country here? The political scientists can say, well, we can't say with certainty why the silliness is here, but this is what we know. There's an extraordinary amount of campaign cash inside the system. And if it's because of these campaign contributions, then we say campaign money distorts markets, which distorts food production, which distorts our kids, which at least makes it hard to believe that there is voting on the merits in these public policy decisions. Or think about the recent debacle on Wall Street. Of course, we saw in 2008 the collapse of our economy thrown over the cliff by a collapse on Wall Street. Why is it we came to this bubble and disaster? Why did we regulate it like that?